guys are going.
Okay.
Toss these out.
You ready?
Starting off.
Umo Coco!
Thank you.
was wondering why I was getting no responses from you guys earlier. I was like, wow, they really fucking hate us. But having the mic on would help, wouldn't it? How's it sounding out there, guys? You doing okay?
We got a couple of new songs.
We do got some new
songs. Songs for y'all.
Oh, let's see what I can do in terms of turning up. Ta 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 ta. Ho ho. Alright. We want to thank you guys all for coming out tonight. It's a special occasion. This is the first time we've played since May. So we've been a little bit inactive. It's good to be back. Thank you all for coming out here tonight. And for those of you who don't know, Dylan's birthday is coming up.
Years of being 21.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's going to be 21.
I'm glad we played first because I want a drink after. Ready?
Let's go. Ready, I think so.
Here we go. Ready, Josh?
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
What's it called? You're gonna have to wait till the second record, motherfuckers.
First, we gotta put out the first
one. Yeah, we don't even have a fucking first record now. We're smackers. We're musicians. What do you fucking expect?
I'm not. Just wait. It's okay. It's okay. Whoa, whoa. Oh.
Hey, guys, doing out here tonight? Doing fine so far? For those of you, I believe there is a few new people. How many of you have never seen us before? Okay. We got a couple. One, two, three, four.
Let's go.
Okay. Congratulations.
You could also.
Okay, so now for Dylan. How many of you is it your first time seeing us? You're supposed to say yes, motherfuckers.
I did this assignment. Sorry, I failed the class. I wasn't here, I took school to go on to the level.
It's good. Alrighty. Are we all tuned? This is gonna be a fast one. This is
probably one of our favorites.
Ready?
This one is called Death Rains. You can find this on Spotify. It's one of our favorite recent singles.
You ready?
All right,
here we go. Before we move on to the next song, have a little something special really quickly. We want to take...
Oh, fuck.
We
give our birthday boy Dylan a little something special. We kind of want to wish him a little bit of a happy birthday. I want to have you guys help us with that.
So we're celebrating Dylan's birthday tonight. I'm going to embarrass him by saying he's a wonderful man, a marvelous musician, and we're all very, very fortunate to have him as a friend and a musical collaborator. And I know you all agree because everyone knows Dylan, he's the fucking man. The least we can do is commemorate the auspiciousness of his birth with a lay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Guys,
since we're saying things, since it's time to say things, I would like to. I suck with words sometimes, but I wouldn't be me without you. You know what I mean? Like, I come from a community, and I cannot say that anything that I have done was solely because of my own decisions and everyone has influenced that. So I think I also want to say, like, my birthday is also yours. Thank you so much because I used to be a piece of shit. I have good friends and family to shape me up, so I really appreciate you all.
Thank you guys all. And thank you, Dylan!
I have no promises that this lay is going to remain intact through the rest of the fucking set. So I am not taking this off, bro. I might. I actually might. This is a gorgeous lay, actually.
We'll see.
Are you guys ready for a new song? Yes! We got some new shit for you guys.
Ready?
No. It's a new one.
I fucking lied.
We have no idea what to call this song, but we'll call this now. We'll call it Kiss the Boo Boo Part 2. Kiss the Boo Boo Part 2.
Ready?
All right. That's one, guys.
Here we go.
Let's do this.
I'm not afraid to
Mike Louder. Mike Louder? All right. Whoever has the iPad, please, Mike Louder.
We need more Y-Riders. We want that Y-Rider shit.
What's that Cookie Monster, bro?
Oh, shit, it's right there.
Look with your eyes, not your mouth.
Oh, we'll try that. Then you guys can maybe. Okay. We'll see how this goes.
Ready?
What's
the next song? What's the next song?
Is.
Oh, fuck yeah!
It's the favorite one.
Fuck yeah.
Are you. You guys ready for some human sacrifice?
Just a little bit of human sacrifice. Okay.
I'm ready now.
Alright, Dylan, I don't like you.
Thank you. Hell yeah. Oh shit.
I'm not paying attention to any of you. I'm watching the fucking clips in the back. They're playing like 3 Days Grace, I Don't Want to Be Come, and I'm like, that was my shit. Now they're playing.
Bubbles are metal.
Metal.
How are you guys liking everything so far?
Oh man. You know, I
don't want to express this enough, but I guess because this is a wordy day. I love all of you guys. I love you guys. I love you. I love you. I love you. Definitely love you.
I mean, literally, like, you guys could be anywhere today. Like, it's your Saturday. Your time is precious. Everyone's time is precious. But you guys chose to fucking be here! And can I thank you guys enough for that? Coming out early, supporting the scene.
We're gonna do some rat race. Speaking of rat race, real quick, we got some rat race design shirts. The one with the snakes. Right there. Like what that brother's wearing right there. Come up here, show your beautiful face. We got these shirts for sale. This little turn shows a little bit of the lyrics on there. It says, give up your freedom, the rat race prevails. I think you guys can kind of tell what this is talking about. Alright, this one's called Rat Race, guys. Hope you enjoy it. We'll be right back.
Boy. We're getting close to the end, everyone, so I hope you're really enjoying the set tonight.
Yeah!
We are one more song for you guys. We're aiming to release a record, hopefully, by the end of this year or early next year. So prepare for an album drop pretty soon.
We're working on it.
It's all DIY, so if it takes longer,
I'm the one to blame.
Excuses! Excuses.
Excuses.
This is the, oh shit. We'll be right back.
I feel so fucking bad. I had like three people in heaven this motherfucking thing. Yo, tough. Yo, swinging. Don't punch me in the face. I love it. Thank you.
Do you guys want one more?
Hala, we got hala bottle.
Sean really liked this when he saw it last time. I want to see who can do push-ups during this song. If you want, you can go like right here, but you might fucking die, by the way. But fuck it. Whoever gets the most push-ups, I will watch you guys. Not now, until the song starts, but once it goes on, whoever does the most, I'll fucking give them a free shirt. How about that? This last song is probably all of our favorites.
Everyone bought the shirts already.
Everyone got the shirts already. And one more. This one's called Fluid. I want you guys to fucking jump up for me. Is that okay? Fuck that. Jump.
Thank you guys. We got your life, guys. We got our song up next. Fight the beach after. Hell yeah. You guys, take it.